Are you sure about this?
Positive. All vitals read as if he's inside.
If that's true, this changes everything.
How is this possible?
It shouldn't be. Only one person has been able to do something like this.
I found him. Damn it.
What is it?
We're getting that strange interference again. It's close to his location. I don't like it.
Have the exit ready. I'm on my way.
Here's your pizza. Extra cheese, just like you asked.
Thank you, I'm starving.
Once again, Mr. Thompson, we at Metacortex really appreciate you handling our tax audit.
I just want to say thank you for the generosity.
When we learned that the IRS was sending Matthew Thompson, their brightest and youngest agent, I must admit that we were a little concerned that we wouldn't pass your criteria. But I'm happy to see that you are a businessman who chooses to play by the rules. We see that you are special.
Hey, what can I say? You scratch my back, I scratch yours.
Indeed. If there's anything else I can do for you.
Oh.
Of course. Right away. Keep the good work.
Thank you. How do you know that name?
They know you're there. You've got to get out.
Who? What are you talking about?
They know about the hacking, the money transfers, the system tampering, and they're coming for you. If you want to make it out alive, you've got to leave now.
Roger, what are you doing here?
Yeah, I'll get out of there. They're after you.
That was you? You almost gave me a heart attack, man.
Oh, my bad, man. But you gotta admit, that was a pretty good prank, bro.
All right. But you interrupted my work.
What is it today, Robin Hood? Freeing innocent inmates from jail? Money transfer to the poor? Oh, I get it. Wiping student loans.
Not today. It's a little bit more personal. Wait. How'd you do that to my computer?
What are you talking about, bro?
Ha ha ha, Roger. Real funny. the messages, you carry it, anomaly?
Bro, I seriously have no idea what you're talking about.
Mr. Thompson, I found you. Sorry about your friend. It seems purpose has brought us together. You have something. Something I need. Miscalculation on my part. Nonetheless, here lies in you another anomaly. Like all anomaly, you require correction. Do not be afraid, Mr. Thompson. This was inevitable.
It's time to wake up, my son.
I was at your old job again today. Tried to get as much information about your old life as I could. You still don't look like a Thomas Anderson to me. Oh, it's not done yet, but I figured if I can get enough information about your old life, I could bring you back to normal. It's not done yet, but my mom and dad sure miss you. Speaking of which, I'm pretty sure they're gonna kill me because I'm in trouble. But, yeah. It's not done yet, like I said. Food's there. And, all right. It's great talking to you. Hope you. I still believe in you, Neo. I always have.
How was today's talk with our broken messiah?
Hey, show some respect, okay? He's broken because he saved us. We owe that man our lives. He's a hero.
I wouldn't call a vegetable my hero.
What?
Eon, come with me.
Might want to ask him to help you again. Because you're about to get it.
Shut up.
Sit down.
So, how's Roger? Did you hear anything? Is he okay?
We checked in with him. The horizon? He's gone. So when were you gonna tell us?
What are you talking about?
Don't start. You're able to go into the Matrix with no connectors. The last time I checked, a Zion-born human, let alone my son, wasn't able to do that. Not to mention, the first sighting of agents in 3 years, for some reason have a very specific interest in you. It would be in your best interest to not start with me right now. So let's try this again. How long have you been able to do this?
6 months. I'd just like to help struggling Blue Pills have a better life.
Well, that would explain all the daily naps then.
Yeah. So, those were real agents, like the ones you and Dad used to fight back in the war.
That wasn't just any agent. That was Smith. The program that took over the Matrix and almost killed all life as we know it.
So what are we gonna do?
We aren't gonna do anything. The other captains and I are gonna wait to hear back from the council so we can formulate a plan.
I could help. Maybe I have these powers for a reason.
Do you know why your father wasn't around for most of your life? He was obsessed with fighting the One and ending the war. It consumed him. It wasn't until after the fighting stopped that he finally came back to us. I'm not about to lose you like I lost him.
You should listen to your mother.
Captain Morpheus.
Captain Niobe.
What have you heard?
Commander Locke has been in contact with Machine City. They claim to have no involvement with Smith's return or of these new agents.
Do you believe them?
I don't know. But she will have the answers.
The Oracle? We haven't heard from her in years.
She wants to see us. She wants to meet Eon.
When?
I'm not sure. But knowing her, it'll be when she's ready.
Dad, I want to help. I want to be strong like you and Mom.
Your son was just telling me how he wants to throw his life away.
No, that's not it. I feel different. It feels like most of the time I'm dreaming. When I'm in the Matrix, I feel free. I can help people. Even if it's in a little way, it matters.
The Smiths are after you for a reason. You're not getting involved. End of discussion.
Mom, whatever I did, whatever these powers was, it felt right. Roger died because of me.
have to make this right.
If we do take him in to see the Oracle, he will need to be able to defend himself.
Don't make me regret this.
As you know, Matrix-born humans are able to download information instantly to their brains using their connectors. But since you don't have any, we have to get creative. I want you to sync to this driver just as you do when you connect to the Matrix. Link, get the rest of the programs.
Hope you're ready.
Gonna start with the basics. Loading the construct up in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Gave him the works. You're up.
As part of the truce with the machines, we agree to coexist by helping each other survive. The machines help us find natural resources. We protect the humans the machines get their power from, who choose to stay plugged into the Matrix. Then there's the matter of the renegade programs that threaten the symmetry and order of the Matrix. Agents once served as guardians to the Matrix. We replace the agents. You must become as strong as an agent. Do you understand?
Yes, sir. I got this.
We'll see. Come on. I thought you said you got this. Thank you.
The Oracle made contact. We have an address.
It's time.
That's the Oracle? This doesn't look all that impressive to me.
Thank you all for coming. First, I must apologize.
Not bad at all. It's been a long time. Glad to see you two. Worked it out after all.
Hello, Oracle.
You know why we're here.
Let's see. You're here because Smith is back. And he's after your son. And kiddo over here. Got some special powers. Does that just about cover it? Come on over here and let Auntie Oracle take a look at you. You're a cutie. Tall, too.
What's happening to him? How is he able to enter the Matrix without physically jacking in?
Remember when Neo separated his mind from his body? It was because he was flawed and incomplete. He bravely defeated Smith, but the effort ripped his body apart. When we returned his body, he was practically dead. Speaking of which, how is he?
The same. He hasn't said a single word in over 3 years.
I'm sorry to hear that. He's a good man.
I don't understand. How is Neo flawed if he's the one?
Because he wasn't the true one.
Neo may have tapped into the powers of a source, but Eon appears to have it flowing within him. That is why he's able to access the Matrix, even though he's human-born. Hear that, Junior? We've been waiting for you.
Me? There has to be a mistake.
And Smith? How is he still alive?
Neo only delays Smith's programming. Because Smith is directly connected to the One. As Eon's strength grew stronger, so did his. It was only a matter of time. But he's back to complete his purpose.
And Eon, what does he want with him?
Naturally, Smith would jump at the chance to have the ability to go to your world and the Matrix without restriction. If he were to infect Eon,
he would be unstoppable.
Smith is not just copying himself inside of the Matrix this time. He's infecting humans and programs by spreading his code inside of them. These new S-agents are stronger, faster, and more dangerous than anything you've ever faced before. Only the true one can stop Smith once and for all.
Screw this.
Niobe.
No, I'm not gonna stand by and let my son save the world by himself.
I thought you would say that. So the architect and I took the liberty of developing upgrades for you, Morpheus. It should help even the odds as you face these new S-agents. A messenger will meet you at this address. Well, that's my time. Eon, in order for you To defeat Smith and stop this new infection, you must surpass Neo.
Surpass Neo?
Good luck, everyone. I'll be rooting for you.
Skate, head back to the ship. I want you to tell the Council everything the Oracle told us about Smith and this new infection.
Yes, sir. Hey, Eon.
So you're the true one, huh? That's pretty cool.
Eon, come on.
Link, ready to come home. Link? Link, can you hear me?
So who do you think the messenger is?
It's me.
Impossible.
Trinity?
That's the Trinity? Dad, I thought she died in the war.
Hello, Morpheus. Niobe. I'm sure you both have questions.
No shit.
I am Trinity and I am not. I'm a residual backup. Per Neo's last request, should anything happen to the original Trinity, her consciousness be placed into a compatible host in case of an emergency. In other words, I'm a copy.
I see. It's good to see you again.
So this emergency, you mean Smith's return?
It's worse than that. The machines are at risk of losing their primary source of energy. The Smith's infection is spreading at an alarming rate, and the S agents could crash the system within the next 24 hours, killing anything and everyone in the Matrix.
No, we can't let that happen.
So, you're Eon. Your abilities as the one are only partially activated. You need the primary code that lies within Neo in order to unlock your full capabilities.
And how am I gonna do that?
He'll give it to you.
Give it to me? Neo hasn't exactly been very social lately.
Then figure it out.
Weird. Deja vu.
What did you say?
It was a deja vu.
There must be something happening in the Matrix. It must be the machine's doing.
No, it's being done on the inside.
Link, ready or exit. Link.
Can you hear me? I repeat, you are surrounded by agents. Get out of there now!
No answer.
Smith, he's found a way to block communication. A quick exit is impossible, at least not through mobile.
Where's the nearest hardline?
Scanning the area now. Got it. Next hardline is on 4th and Broadway. I just activated it. Put this in your phone.
What for?
The connection to your physical body may be cut off, but I can connect the upgrade to your service system. Follow me.
Pittsburgh, let's go!
Come on!
Pittsburgh!
Trinity, secure the perimeter. Niobe, you're with me. Eon, head to the exit.
But Dad!
It's you they're after. Do as he says. Where's Eon? He should have been here by now.
I don't know.
Well, let's go find him.
Wait. He'll make it.
I'll be here if you need me. Find a way to mass produce the rest of the upgrades and get it to the rest of your fleet. Neo sacrificed a lot to bring peace between humans and machines. Don't let me down.
Did they escape?
Yes, all according to plan.
And the Trojan?
We have confirmed his signal. He made it out. Once he regains consciousness in their world, he will be able to broadcast from his location. The objective? To kill the One, alias Mr. Anderson, by any means necessary.
And the boy? I want him alive.
We will draw him out. Control of the Matrix is already 85% complete. We will make him come to us.
Good.
about an hour.
Please, Neo. Time is against us. Eon needs the primary code to defeat Smith and eliminate this virus.
So, any luck?
We're on our own. How's it looking in there?
S agents are everywhere.
Complete corruption of the Matrix is at 94%.
Have the upgrades been sent to the other ships?
Yes, but the program is extremely complex, and it has to be modified by each crew member's specification. It's going to take some time.
Time we don't have.
That's odd.
What is it?
There's an unusual concentration of S agents in this location. Looks like Smith is there too. Hang on, we're receiving an encrypted message. It's saying you have 1 hour to surrender with the boy or your worlds are doomed.
For what it's worth.
It's a trap. They're going to destroy the Matrix whether we surrender or not.
More importantly, what does he mean by worlds? Is he able to reach us from here now?
Maybe he's bluffing.
Not likely. It's not his nature to bluff.
Then what's the move?
We face him together. Look, I know Smith is after me, and I don't have the primary code from Neo. But if we fail, then all of it doesn't matter anyways. I don't care about being the one, or code, or any of it! I care about protecting the people in the Matrix and the people I love. If this is our last hour, I want it to be by your side. Let's be honest. Even if you say no, I'm going in anyways. It's my choice.
Know thyself. You've got guts, kid. More importantly, you have a good heart. Morpheus, Niobe, please leave Eon with me. He'll catch up as soon as possible.
Welcome back, my friend. Smith gave us an invitation. Let's not disappoint him.
Don't believe we formally met. It's an honor.
No, the honor's all mine.
Side.
are you supposed to be?
This is my son. The true one.
The one is dead. Terminate him.
Let's go.
According to the machines, the S-agent virus is completely gone. All humans inside of the Matrix are back to normal and have no memory of what happened. Long story short, you saved the day, son.
I'm just glad that there's peace again.
Trinity was saying something. They'll be watching you?
What do you think that means?
Who knows? Your mother and I are proud of you.
I think so.
Link mentioned that Neo told you something after he gave you the code. What was it?
That he believed in me.
What is it, Link?
Got it.
What is it?
The Merovingian. He's causing problems downtown. Exiles all over the place. You're up.
No, humans really are amazing.